You'll never see me giving a short cop a heart attack. Hell no. See, I have to realize that this motherfucker didn't just become short that day. This the same motherfucker that been getting pushed around, been taking his girlfriend, farting in his face on the elevator for years and years and years. Now he has a gun. Think about it, that's some scary shit. And I don't want nobody out there to think that, you know, I'm pissing on cops either. Because I'm not. I happen to know that and believe that 99 out of 100 cops are good, honest, decent people. 99 out of 100. That 100 motherfucker will shoot you 41 times and have a plunge up your ass. By accident.